Man, I sure do love the social media behemoth, Twitter.com. Wait, what's this? No.